like the burn men. Burn down, then use a stake.
Yeah, his turning radius isn't that great. And so that's why dodging behind him is more effective, because he can't turn and hit me again. Like, if I just go sideways or sideways and back, then he ends up turning to hit me with one of his later swings. He can do his attacks more quickly now. Which means it can't reload. Did I get him?
Oh, fucking riddance.